Good morning, on. But I'm Habiba. If the staff of International Affair of Faculty, but you cannot see my picture.
Yeah. Okay, no problem. Okay. Yes.
Occasion. Cannot. Yes, I will explain about the dormitory that we prepare for UGM students. Students can choose for PSU dormitory inside campus. Building 10 for female and building 11 for male. And the fee, dormitory fee is 9,000 Thai baht per semester per person.
Okay.
But for first semester, not to pay additional for like a deposit fee, 1,900 Thai baht.
Okay.
And electric price per month is 4 Thai baht per unit. Water price 24 Thai baht unit per month. And the facilities have elevator, built-in course, desk and chair, food base for 3.5, bathroom, toilet. But we don't. Inside the room don't have air condition, no air condition, no fan. Students must buy fan by themselves, but can buy at the shop, PSU shop under dormitory. Yes, and the shop nearby dormitory have barber shop, laundry, and maybe when we open the semester, maybe we'll have like a 7-Eleven shop. Yes, yes, and you can see the picture. Outside PSU dormitory.
Very nice, yes.
And inside the room, the bed like this. Bed, yes, and chair and furniture.
One room is for how many students?
2 students per room.
Okay.
Did you already send this information by email to them?
Not yet.
Maybe we can send to
you. We will send email to you. If students choose to stay at PSU dormitory, must to pay first before entering.
Okay. Yes.
Every semester. Yes.
Yeah, no,
and we have choose for if student need to stay outside campus but nearby the Faculty of Agro-Industry, we have maybe same with last UGM student on the year 2020. Maybe last. Yeah. If student choose, we have 3 more apartment. But they have 3 branch. 1 branch is nearby PSU gate, nearby faculty. But it's same with last UGM student, it's remote to have a elevator and the room to 2 person per room. But the monthly fee is different. If different floor or air condition or fan is different, can choose.
Okay.
Additional option. And if student need additional option, water heater corner room must to pay additional. And deposit fee must to pay before 1 month. Key card, 100 Thai baht. Base paid. Electric price, 7 Thai baht per unit per month. Water price, 15 Thai baht unit monthly and free Wi-Fi.
Okay.
And if student need to stay at the more apartment, must to pay for reserve fee of like a booking fee 3,000 baht.
Okay.
Yes. We have the photo. Yes.
Okay.
Outside the building and inside the room. Yes, nearby PSU kit. At cost, student can walk to the faculty, Agro-Industry.
Okay.
Yes. maybe 5 minutes.
They just can walk to the faculty within 5 minutes, so very near.
Okay. Quite close, yes.
Yes.
Okay. Okay.